kingdom come.
Started off as a flow sweeper. I worked there a little better than 38 years.
He would grow up, he was real hot. He was real hot.
The floor was hot all the time, and if you ever fall down and somebody didn't come pick you up, you couldn't get up.
I was real rough, you know. In the company's house. They had what is known as camps.
Songs of Moses, the servant of God. Mm-hmm. Songs of the Lamb, saying, great and marvelous are thy words.
Yes.
Just and true are thy ways, thou King of saints.
Hallelujah.
And after that I looked, and behold, the temple of the tabernacle of the testimony in heaven was open.
Amen.
And the temple was filled with smoke from the glory of God.
Yes.
Thank you so much, man. We gonna bring you for our A selection, and Tyler, we're still on the battlefield working for the Lord. Well, you know I'm
on the battlefield,
on the battlefield,
on the battlefield, working for the Lord, working for the Lord.
sin both night and day. My Lord saw me sinning, brother.
Tell him now to just slide in.
When I was a mourner.
Act just like you on the stage now. Just don't look around waiting, wanting to see who's coming. You just hit and let them pop.
Go ahead, brother.
Waiting on you, man. Right. My Lord heard me mourning, brother. Took my sins away. Let me hear you moan.
The Sterling Jubilees. It's unbelievable. It's phenomenal. They've taught us so much. I really didn't know how much I didn't know.
my place.
Yeah.
Those days came John the Baptist preaching the will of duty.
Be not deceived, for God is not mocked, for whatever a man soweth, that he shall also reap.
I shall not have no other God before me.
I can do all things through Christ which strengthen me.
He that giveth to the poor lendeth to the Lord.
Oh, yeah.
God brought us another whole week.
He's gone out.
Brought us back to here to let it grow. Didn't have to bring us back, but he did.
Oh, yeah.
And we'll turn it in the hand now, Brother Eunice Cooks.
Thank you, Brother Alexander.
Brother Johnson, I'm going to go over 50 minutes tonight. I want you to give us where we'll be Sunday and what a
Sunday, as you know, that we are to participate in the Crusaders anniversary.
Right.
And I'd like to know from our dress manager what we're going to wear and what time we're going to be there.
Well, I suggest burgundy or pinstripe. Which one?
I love burgundy. Don't buy your
burgundy.
Don't buy
burgundy.
Well,
burgundy. Burgundy.
Our dress man said we're going to wear burgundy. And everybody knows carnation that goes with the burgundy suit. So. On the first Sunday in February 1984, the Sterling will be at Springs Chapel, 3 p.m. And that night we will be at Crusaders anniversary. Mm-hmm. And on the fourth Sunday in February of 1984, the Sterling will be at the Shelby County Big Four's anniversary. And I don't have the time. You find out for the time?
Well, it's on the ticket, but I haven't got a ticket. I'm going to put a show when it starts at 3 o'clock.
And on the first Sunday in April 1984, the Sterling will be in Chattanooga, Tennessee.
That's right.
And that's
for two programs, for as I know, his penning. And that's what he told me.
Let me say this up, Brother Alexander. We had discussions that we might run a bus up there, you know?
Yeah.
And I was just seeing how many would go. And I'd asked 4 or 5, and they said they would. And I wanted to know, had anybody else, you know?
One thing I thought serious about, our Easter program, we're going to be working on our Easter program. We're going to have the tickets out. At the same time, we're supposed to go to Chattanooga. We're going to have out the tickets for you. We're going to have a ticket out. And you can't worry folks too much on 2 tickets.
Let's just table that till the next time.
Miss Dobbins, she called me. She wanted us to appear anytime through from the 16th of April till the 2nd of May. Just one day, but that's the time and space. Let me read the time of it about what auditorium. I'm dating. I think it'll be about 4 or 5 days, so we'll work that out.
I would like to say too, Brother Alexander, one of those ladies from Memphis, Tennessee, she asked me for one of our engagement cards, and she also gave me one of hers. And she said somewhere down the line they might want to try to get us in Memphis, Tennessee. And that's the group, the Harps of Melody Quartet, Memphis, Tennessee. She gave me her card, and I gave her one of ours.
Well, due time, yeah, someday.
Okay, thank you for your thoughts and your ideas, fellas, and let's keep it in mind, the things that we're going to work on, and now we're going to turn to our manager for our rehearsal.
I know you're wrong.
I know you're wrong, too.
We have a gentleman.
Yeah, my brother wants to squeeze out here.
I've been listening to you.
He's able to hear
what you're doing. I don't last on time. Zach, you know it's good.
Well, all I long to see him look upon his face.
That's the same.
Now to sing forever.
Oh,
all his saving praise.
On the streets of glory.
On the streets of glory.
Let me lift my voice.
Let me lift my voice.
It's in between here.
Yeah, I know it.
See, let me show you something. Mm-hmm. Let me show you. Well, yeah, come on. Come on, sing. Here's the way I want the background to go.
Oh, I want to see him look upon his face.
That's a sign. That
to sing forever.
Oh, I'm
part his saving grace.
On the streets of glory.
On the streets.
Punk Bobby, you ain't heard the words. This is what he's talking about.
Every time
we say a word, we got in a half beat, we got a point up a second.
That's right.
I mean, it points down the next second.
Yeah.
Go back up, it points up, up and down. That's what it is.
Yeah.
Until he make it stretch. When he
That's
make
right.
it stretch,
mm-hmm.
then we hold it straight. That's
mm-hmm.
where I see
yeah.
it.
Mm-hmm.
As I journey through this land, singing as I go.
That's what I'm trying to get. See, I told you, you can't forget it. I didn't know what. I'm doing the best. I'm just trying to learn that word. I don't know.
Oh!
Lord, help me to say, now Satan, get behind me, and all the crowd, I live today, oh, deliver. Feet, yeah, in darkness not stray. Lord, let me live to serve you, Master. Just walk in your way. Oh, yeah. Good morning, Radio Land. This is your On Four Eagle gospel singer coming to you each and every Sunday morning at this hour. Now we're going to ask Brother Lars to bring the program forward.
Let us all. Time, I'm going to ask Reverend W.J. Sankey, pastor of the Friendship Baptist Church, to come out and offer a prayer for us at this time. We're going to ask every heart to pray.
Shall we pray? Our Father and our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ.
Amen.
We've come to sing praises unto your holy name.
Oh, yes.
We need you, our Father.
Oh, Lord.
To come by
yes.
here.
Yes.
If you don't, stay long. This afternoon,
Lord.
We want
oh,
you to
yes.
touch every heart
oh, yes.
and bless every soul.
Yes,
we want you to bless the singers.
Yes, Lord,
give them power to sing.
Oh, yes,
sing until the Spirit comes.
Yes,
sing until the Holy Ghost falls.
Oh, Lord.
Come on in, Jesus.
Yes,
and have your way.
Oh, yes.
God, the potter, and we are the clay.
Yes.
In Jesus' name we pray.
Yes, Lord.
And for his sake, amen.
Come and go to Thank you so very much for joining in and praising the Lord.
Amen.
It's so good to be able to praise Him.
Yeah.
At this time, we would like to move on and bring on a very fine group that I'm sure you will enjoy.
Yeah.
All right. The Birmingham Sunlights. Let's give them a big round of applause as they come.
Everybody's life is said, get on your knees and take it to the Lord. Well, every day my life is full of ups and downs. You try to do right, but somebody always puts you down. Just call on Jesus, and I know you hear your plead and cry. I know you love you and keep you by his side. You know that, hey, hey, yeah, sometimes.
We'd like to bring on another wonderful group that we love to hear sing. I have reference to none other than the Four Eager Gospel Singers of Bessemer, Alabama. Let's give them a big round of applause.
Let's just say amen.
Amen.
This time, ladies and gentlemen, we're going to bring to you none other than Brother John Lawson. This one way. Let's give him a very good hand.
The sun
is going down.
The time is now.
The time is now.
Get in a hurry.
Get in a hurry. And you in now. Whoa, you in now.
Come on, children.
Come on, children.
And let's serve him today.
Let's serve him today.
Oh, we need to go back.
We need to go back.
In the old time way.
Children,
I tell you that the
sun is going down.
The time is now.
The time is now.
Get in a hurry.
Get in a hurry. And do it now. Whoa, do it now.
We got to stop
using no friends
for stepping stones.
For stepping stones.
Oh, stop building walls of hate. You that the
sun is going down.
The time is now.
The time is now.
Get in a hurry.
Get in a hurry. And do it now. Whoa. Do it now.
It's time. You pick up your telephone. Someone close to you done gone on haunted. Let's you know
it.
Yeah.
Melody from Memphis, Tennessee. That's so wonderful. Let's give another round of applause for the House of Melody. Nothing like serving the Lord. At this time, friends, we're going to move on and call another group that I believe that you will truly enjoy. The Patterson Airs from Memphis, Tennessee. Let's give them a big round of applause. I know you're enjoying the program, so let's just have a good time.
Oh,
like serving the Lord. Oh, that's all right. We're coming back to Bethlehem, Alabama. At this time, I'm going to call the Sterling Jubilee. Give it to us.
Give everybody a hand again, please. I know we enjoy this thing, and I don't know about you, but I feel good. God's been too good to us, children. You may know out there some things, but you don't know everything. But my Jesus knows.
My Jesus knows. Tell me, he hung from the sixth to the ninth. Yes, he did. Then I will pray. Mountain shelter in a time of storm. Yes, he is. Then I will pray. Coming.
Don't close your door. No, no. Please don't. I'm a motherless child. Yes, I am. Then I will pray.
When my Savior
call my name,
call my name.